Morning students, myself Aruna Mishra, welcome back to the new video of My Family, that is part 2. In this part, I'll discuss question and answers with you. Come to page number 13. First, we will discuss the true and false session with you. So, write T for true and F for false. For the statement, if I read one statement, if it is true, you will write T. If it is false, you will write F. So, the first question that comes is, a family consists of parents and children. So, the answer is true. Very good. A family with parents and one or two children is called a big family. True or false? It's called a big family? No, it is false. That type of family is called a nuclear family. Yes or no? Or short family. Yes. We should never help our family members. Yes, we should never help our family members. No, we should always help our family members. So, this statement is false. We should fight with each other in the family. Yes, we should fight. No, we should not fight. So, this statement is false. We should go on picnic with our friends and family members. True or false? True. Very good. Now, number 40, and let us see which all things we can put a tick mark. We should put a tick mark on the things which we will able to do. Means we can do that question. So you will just put a tick mark. Come to page number 40. Now, recognize the meaning of the family. You can recognize the meaning of the family if someone is asking you, what is family? So, will you able to tell? Yes, you will able to tell. What you will tell? The family in which father, mother, a small sister and I consist, that is known as family. So, this is the meaning of the family. So, you will able to tell the meaning of the family? Very good. Now, second question, recognizing the importance of a family. You can recognize the importance of the family? Yes, you can. So, put a right tick mark on that. Now, what is important of family? If family is there, so if you are not feeling well, so if you have family, then family will take care for you. If you don't have, your clothes are torn, and if you don't have family, where you will go and tell to your family. So that is why important of family is that you need your family. If family is not there, then is it possible to do anything? No. So family is important. Okay. Now, identifying difference between a big family and a small family. So you can identify which is big family and which is small family. Yes. Big family is having more number of members. Members means in that there are more people. And in small family there are less people. So that one also you put a tick mark. Next page, that is 16th page. Come to page number 16. On that, first question is, do animals have their own families? How do they take care of each other? Now, this is the question from the squirrel. From the squirrel story. Do squirrel has a family? Yes. So, that means animal is also having family. So, let's see what is the answer for this. Yes. Now, what is the answer? Yes. Animal do have families. Means we were right. Animals do have family. They take care of each each other by staying together in their one family. Okay. Question of the same page. It is on the page number 16, second question. Mention one special quality about any two members of your family. Now you can write, now this question you can write by your own, like you can write of your father, mother, you can write of your father and brother, you can write your mother and brother. What special quality? So let's see what is the answer for this. Okay, now what I have written the answer, my mother and father take care of me in the following ways. Now how my mother and father is taking the care? Now I have showed the special quality of mother and father. So you can also show the special quality of mother and father or your sister, brother, sister or your father, mother. Anything you can write. Okay? Whatever answer you write, I'll see to it and I'll just let you know. So my mother helps me with my homework. My mother helps me with my homework. Mother helps me in my homework and my father takes me to the park on Sunday. So these are the one special quality. The next, same page, question number 3. Page number 16, question number 3. Write T for true and F for false for the statement. Now I'll read one statement and you have to say whether it is true or false. If you don't know, I'll tell you the answers. Our families are not important for us. Is it so? Your family is not important for you? It is important, now. So the statement is false. Yes, our families are not important for us. That is false. Animals also have families just like us. True, very good. Now you came to know this is true. My family helps me with my work. True or false? True, very good. Now moving towards the come to page number 19. Yes, as you can see the picture of a family on that page. And there are some questions related to that picture. Now you can see these three questions are related to this picture. So we'll look this picture and we'll answer the questions. Okay, so I'll read first point for you. Looking at the picture and answer the questions. So we have to answer the questions. Now, how many members are there in this family? How many members are there? There are 4 members in this family. Yes or no? There are 4 members. Count. 1. Father is 1. Mother is 2. And there are 2 children. So it is 4 families. There are 4 families. Okay. So there are 4 members in this family. What type of a family is this? What type of family is this? This type of family is called nuclear family. Now this type of family is called as nuclear family because they are small family now. So small family is nuclear family. Yes. Do you have a similar type of family? Write yes or no. See, if you have similar type of family, then you should write yes. And if you don't have similar type of family, so just write no. Both the answer is correct for this. So I have given both the answers for this. See, yes, I have similar type of family. But if you don't have this kind of similar family, so what you will write? No, I don't have similar type of family. Now, move towards page number 19 and the second question on page number 19. What is a single parent family? Let's take a look. A single parent family is the one which consists of only both are not together. There are only one there is only a mother or there is only a father. But both of them are not together in single parent family. And they have one or more than one. More than one means one, or more than one means two or three. They have kids. Kids means children. So that type of family is known as single parent family. Now let us move to the next slide. Come to page number 19 and we will move to the third question of it. Who is the head of the family? Now who is the head of the family? The father and the mother is the head of the nuclear family. How many types of families are there? Three types. So head of the family in nuclear family is father and mother. And if the family is joined, then the grandfather and the grandmother is the head of the family. Yes or no? Yes. Now, let us take page number 22. Come to page number 22 and there are some fill in the blanks which we are going to solve. So, as you can see, the first question in the fill in the blanks. Choose the correct option of each of this sentence. Means this sentence is given and after that one bracket is given. In that bracket two options are given. Out of that two options you have to find one correct answer. Okay? And you have to write that correct answer in this blank. So let us see what is the first one. First one is eat at least one dash together. Apple or meal, you should eat at least one meal together. Yes or no? You should eat at least one meal together. Now, stay dash and spend time with each other. So, you should stay food or together. Together. You should stay together and spend time with your family members. Now, go out for a dash in the morning. Walk or sleep? You should go for a morning walk. You should go for a morning walk. Now, next, help your parents by making the dash in the morning. So what you should make? Bed or utensils? You should make your bed when you get up in the morning. So you help your parents by making the beds in the morning. Very good. Number 23 and second question on that. We completed first question. Choose the correct option. Now, second question, question and answers. Write about an incident when you helped any of your family members. Now, here you can write the question according to yourself. If you have helped your father, so you can write your father. If you have helped your mother, you can write your mother. If you have helped your small sister or small brother, so you can write that also. Now, see what I have written. I helped my mother in washing utensils and helping my small brother and sister in their homework. So you can also write these things, like if you are helping your father to bring the bag. So you can write, I have helped my father from bringing the bag from one room to another room. You can write like this. If you are helping your mother in washing the utensils or cooking the food, so you can write that also. Okay? So now, next question. What is the next question? Same page, there is a question. What would you do to make a sick family member feel better? List any two ways. Now, for example, in your family, someone is not feeling well. So how you will make them feel better or they will feel good? So what things you will do? That we will come to see in this question. So here also you can write different questions. what question came to me, I wrote that. Okay? First point is I would make a get well soon card for a sick family member and present it to him along with flowers to make him feel happy. Now, for example, if someone is there in the hospital and when you go to meet that person in the hospital, what you take? You take flowers or you take some good and healthy fruits for that sick person to visit. In the same way, if at your home someone is not well, they are not good enough, so what you should do? You should make a card, and when you make the card, write get well soon on that and give it to that person with the flowers. So he will also look that card and he will also feel happy after looking that card. Now let us take the next question. What is the next question? I would take the help of my mother to make the family member feel better. Now what you will do? You will take your mother's help. If you want to give fruits to that person, so what you will do? You will tell to your mama, Mama, please cut some fruits for fruits so that I can give this healthy fruits to the person, those who is sick at the home. So you can give that fruits to your family member who is sick. Okay, so here we end up with the question answer session, and till that time, stay home, stay safe, enjoy being home and study. Till that time, I'll meet you in the next video with new interesting topics of EVS. I'll be coming with third chapter in the next video. Till that time, you stay home and stay safe. Don't go anywhere out. Okay? Bye-bye. Take care.